Hey guys, so why your head, Matthew? Mm-hmm. Why your head? Mm-hmm. Anyways, so Sunday evening and thing. I don't know where I'm going, but mom is going on the road, so I'm just gonna take the drive out. Yeah, cause I'm obsessed with driving, like my love drive. So, but we are waiting for an hour here with Matthew, and Tyrone. You guys say hi, dog. And that's mommy coming in, so I'll check y'all later. I don't know why, but mommy don't like camera. Mommy don't want to go on the social media. Mommy don't want to be on YouTube or whatever at all on cameras. So due to the fact that I'm on the road with her, I can't really vlog as much around her. But she came out of the car a while ago. For what reason? I still don't. I'm a chauffeur right now, like literally. I'm just being a chauffeur right now. So he's the shy one. He's the shy one. And he's the outspoken one. And right now he's being the shy one. Anyways, you know, I just realized, oh, purple, Dana. It did look like blue. Come and say, sure, we Dana blue. Four. Mommy Dana blue too. But Dana purple. It looks like blue. Yeah, it looks like blue in the camera. But it will always be like blue. It's a blue day. Yeah. But anyways, I'm not going to bore, you know, and talk bullshit and foolishness and all them crap. Yo, like, let me tell you something. You know Sausage Party? Like, I met them two niggas here watch it last night. Worst mistake of my life. Because yeah. Them underage, the native watch that shit they turned. And boom, I come back. So, you say?
Yeah, you know what she know about it.
Oh, yes, I do have old story time. Anyways, mommy's back, so I'm gone. We here, well, first stop, that is, at Caleb's grandmother, that's my brother, Caleb's grandmother's house. I come pick up some something, I guess, or something of the sort. But because he's not my grandmother, he's my brother, but he's not my grandmother. You have stepbrothers and adopted brothers and stuff like that, you know, that not really make them.
Okay.
We don't differentiate what type of brother-sister relationship we have. We just say we are brothers and sisters, and that's it.
Yeah, not yet.
Alright then, fine. I'm going to my grandmother's house. Since both of my grandmother and both of my grandfather is dead, then I can own Caleb's own, right? Happy?
Yeah, happy.
You love the name? Anyways.
See, no social drug.
I know that dog is here. I come here before. But yeah.
Yeah, always run around that side there.
Yeah, always run around there.
And then where's the dog? Come back.
Nope.
The dog gone. Where are they on the side?
I'm gonna come back.
Them gone. But the dog, them a bait still. We just went walking. Dog, them a bait anyway to eat, so.
Turn for now.
Turn for who? Why you turn for who?
Good evening.
Stop shooting me a finger for me. So. Sure. Ah. Me get my me beat you up.
It's the one. It's the one.
Fling him away. I swear to you, the show they show you, like, it was unexpected because, like, my friend, shut up! So, like, my friend tell me, say, but mother, it is, shut up. So, it's like, my friend say, yo, Ray, the movie, should I call you? Should I call you? Say, yo, the movie scar me. Some say, what do you mean by movie scar? It's like, it's a cartoon. All the cartoon for scar you. It's like, bro, you need to watch it. If you watch it, you'll see. Yo, one of the most fucked up cartoon we ever watch, yo. Well, it is expected due to how it's from where's your name? No, this is the end. Cause this is the end shell. So the fox said them people there, Jonah Hills and them people there, deal with the movie, I swear to you, I wouldn't expect nothing better. The show is just shell. But anyways, mom be ready. Now be go drive away. So I'll get back to you all later. I don't think y'all can see me properly and all, but I'm home. Shit. Yeah, I'm home. Just got home, by the way. And mom's gone to church, but she's not coming back home, yo. She's leaving. She's going to work. So I'm here chilling by myself, y'all. This is always me. Like, I'm just chilling. But I should have school tomorrow. I should go to school tomorrow. I think I should. So I'm going to just go and prepare for school and all. And I'm watching a movie. I'm watching Ice Age Collision Course. Pure cartoon watch. Like, pure cartoon. So, yeah. And after that, I probably watch one more movie before bed or so. But, well, that's my day. Well, that's part of my day. Like, I woke up this morning and did a bag of chores. You know how Sunday stay for we Jamaicans already. Like, we just got a bag of chores. Clean room and wash and cook and clean the house. And, yeah. So, that was just basically my day. But, y'all, I'll talk to y'all later. And, yep, that's me.